There are five principles in common behind most things we look at that have been transformational. And when we looked at those five principles, we all kind of stood back and said, wow. And they said, we think they can be encompassed under the mantra of be fearless. And so while we might have loved be fearless just because we kind of thought it was edgy and cool to talk about be fearless, it actually really is defining. It's there for a purpose, and it's an overarching kind of mantra, if you will.